going to be moving in overnight Monday into Tuesday. If a lot of factors are right, we could see some light snow, but then after that, it's going to be warming up very quickly, Mark, with highs topping out near 87 before we see another front moving in for next weekend.
All right, thank you, Daniel. Still some good weather in the forecast for us. Thanks for joining us. Make sure to catch Tucson Today tomorrow morning. That's 5 to 7 a.m. right here.